creating myself in Roblox and making it look realistic. Results. Rate this avatar in the comments. 5.